Welcome to part four of the Texas Medical Center Library video series on performing a literature search in PubMed. This final video describes how to further refine your search results, how to seamlessly access those articles available for free through the Texas Medical Center Library, and also how to export those results to a citation manager, such as RefWorks. In our previous video, we conducted a comprehensive literature search on our topic using a building block approach. We combined a mesh search and a keyword search for each concept in our research question to obtain a final list of results. Now let's explore ways to further refine these search results using filters in PubMed. Our search for risk factors associated with childhood myeloid leukemia yielded over 1,000 results. This isn't surprising, considering that PubMed indexes millions of articles. Most people don't want to read through thousands of citations, though, so this video will demonstrate some strategies you can use to narrow your results a bit further. Remember to never limit your results to full text or free full text, because doing so will eliminate those articles available to you through your Texas Medical Center Library affiliation. Later on in the video, I'll introduce you to a plugin that can make accessing articles available through the library more seamless and efficient. The first thing you may want to consider is restricting your results to a certain date range. You can do this using the date slider on the left side of the screen. If you wish, you can choose to enter a specific date range. In this case, I'm going to limit to articles published in the last 5 years, so I will click on the appropriate button under publication date. Your results are automatically updated to reflect the date restriction. Using that filter cuts my results down by quite a bit. Another filter many people use is the language selection filter. This will eliminate any articles that don't appear in English. This filter eliminates a few dozen results from our list. There are many other filters available, which you can make visible on the sidebar by selecting them in the Additional Filters menu. Selecting filters here won't automatically refine your results. It just means that these options will be displayed on the left side of the results page for your convenience. There are additional filters for article type, species, sex, and journal. Filtering by article type can be useful if you're looking for a certain type of material, like clinical trials, meta-analyses, or systematic reviews, just to name a few. The journal filter limits to only those articles that are included in Medline, which includes all articles that will be indexed using Mesh. Any material not indexed in this way will be excluded. Let's say in our case, we want to further refine our results by age group. I can select some filters here, and these options will now be available on the results page. If I want to just view articles about preschool-age children, for example, I can choose that option here and then remove it to reset to the original list. Be aware that when these filters are selected, they remove very recent articles that may not have been indexed yet with Mesh. For that reason, you should always look at the most recent search results before adding any of these filters. One frustrating feature that's important to note is the PubMed filters will remain in place even if I switch to a different search. Therefore, always remember to clear all filters before beginning a new search project. I mentioned before that there is a plugin that will allow you to access articles through the TMC Library seamlessly. LibKey Nomad is an optional Google Chrome browser extension that eliminates the need to find the Open Athens login on a publisher site and the frustration of having to find the PDF button on different publisher sites. You can install the LibKey Nomad extension through the Chrome Web Store. Once the extension has been added to Chrome, you will be prompted to select an institution. Type Texas Medical Center Library and click the suggested link. When viewing an article record in PubMed, you will notice that Nomad has added a new Download PDF button. Clicking this button will either take you directly to the PDF or prompt you to enter your credentials. Now let's talk about getting these search results into RefWorks. Make sure you have created a RefWorks account and you have set up a folder which you will use to store the citations. If you're not familiar with RefWorks, please check out our very useful guide on that topic. From within PubMed, select Send to Citation Manager. Decide how many results you want to export and click Create File. PubMed will automatically save an NBIB formatted file to your downloads folder. This file is compatible with citation management software like RefWorks, EndNote, and others. From within RefWorks, select Add, Import References, and select a file from your computer and locate the file in your downloads folder. Open the file, import, and select the designated folder. Your citations are now available for review in RefWorks. If you have any questions about searching PubMed, please contact a librarian.